Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too, when the need arises. Friendly and well-mannered. I think we're gonna get along just fine. You treat my people nice, and you're welcome to stay as long as you'd like. I'm glad we understand each other. Now, is there something I can help you with? Nope, sorry. I got enough fires to put out in this place that I don't have time to keep tabs on every visitor. I'd ask around town. Sure thing, partner. What do you need to find? Sure. What about it? I don't trust any of the locals to tinker with it. Besides, most people don't even realize it's still a threat. And hell, Cromwell and those crazies from the Church of Adam, they worship the damn thing. Why? Do you think you got the know-how to disarm it? For good? Oh, all right. Fine. If you get the job done... Well, that's mighty decent of you. Just don't, you know... Go blowing us up, all right? Mind your manners now.
I hear you're that. Good to meet you. I'm Moira. Say, I'm working on a book about the wasteland. It. Great. Just tell me what it's like to live underground all your life, or to come outside for the first time, or whatever strikes your fancy. A runaway dad, huh? Good luck finding him. That'll be good for the book. In fact... Well, it's a dangerous place out there in the wastes, right? People could really use a compilation of good advice, like a wasteland survival guide. For that, I need an assistant. No, then they... Good enthusiasm! Things like where it... Ooh. Well, food and medicine. Everyone needs them once in a while, right? So they need a good place to find them. There's an old super-duper mart not far from here. I need to know if a place like that still has any food or medicine left in it. Oh, great! Could be the guy I saw at Moriarty's saloon. Try not to die! So, how's the scavenging been? Oh. Sure thing. Good hunting. Have.
You looking to trade, stranger? Check out the...
What do you need? Well, it's no secret that the old water treatment plant is... I spend so much time up in... Now, I don't expect much from strangers, but if you've got the know-how, I need someone to hunt down... From the pressure in the plant, check along the pipes in the... I hope you can help. Well, back to work.
From you in the fire of his brilliance.
Who have we here? Could... Yes, what would you like to know? The Church of the Children of Atom is based on the idea that each single atomic mass in all of creation contains within it an entire universe. When that atomic mass is split, a single universe divides, where... As... Why, yes. Thank you. Bless... Very well. News? My friend, I take effort not to be involved in such worldly business. Earthly pursuits distract from Atom. Of course. Raise...
Hey there.
Good to see
Behold!
You.
Behold! He is coming!
Okay, let's go to the Moriarty Salon. I will commentate very little when I play Fallout, so that should be it.
Come on, you piece of junk. Every day it's the same damn thing. Hey, Smoothskin, you need some... Wait, you're not gonna hit me? Yell at me? Not even berate me a little bit? Well now, I'm glad to see that there are... Listen, more... Oh yeah, I do... Honestly, I usually keep my head down. I tend to get smacked around... Sorry, Smoothskin.
I told you, Gob, it ain't the radio. The Enclave Station comes in fine. It's Galaxy News.
You making a move?
My, my. As you will. Megaton is up. It seems I have misjudged.
Bill's been shit lately. Yeah. Yeah, I remember that man. Oh, you like it rough. Beat it, kid.
Cut it out.
Colin Moriarty, at your service. If you've got the caps, I've got your... My God, it's you. The little baby boy all grown up. Persistent little bastard, ain't ya? Then an... Oh, your daddy passed through. Is that what your father told you? That you were born? Oh, your father brought... That's right. But life goes on. Daddy lied. Ah, I see. You know, I heard about the brainwashing that goes on down there. All hail the overseer. We're born in... Kid... You seem like a nice kid, so I'm... Your dad was here, and now he's not. And yes, I know where he went. And like any commodity, it must be sold at... All right, kid. Let me help you out. If you don't have the caps to pay for the information. Eager, eh? This junkie bitch named Silver borrowed quite a few caps from me. Claimed she could start funneling Jet and Psycho to me for a good price. Problem is, she scrammed with the loot and set herself up in Springvale so she can inject... Get the caps she owes me, and they're yours. Yours to pay me with, anyway. Don't let me keep you.
Okay, let's go.
Got a problem? Who the hell are you?
From the mouth of your president, John Henry Eaton.
straight to your heart. Labor
that bastard.
No man,
he's a...
But occasionally, men disgrace labor. Hello, my beautiful America.
I'm tired of hiding out here like some kind of wasteland dog. I guess you're right.
We live in an age of poverty, greed, violence, destruction. Indeed, the very Satan.
Good to see you, Steve. He said what? Oh, I never did like the look of him. Good point.
Every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken deaf.
Explain your business in Megaton.
I'm sorry. Sheriff, what are you hollering about?
You know damn well what I'm talking about. The bomb. You're trying to blow it up. Have you lost your goddamn mind?
Sheriff, I'm afraid there's been a misunderstanding. Someone has surely been spreading rumors. I'll be sure to address the situation. Personally.
I'm placing you under arrest, Burke, at least until I figure out what the hell's going on around here.
And I'm afraid I won't be able to oblige your request, Sheriff. I have pressing matters to attend to. Now, step aside.
This isn't open to discussion. You're coming with me.
Why do you knuckle-draggers always insist on doing things the hard way?
Is that a problem?
Very well, Sheriff. Lead the way.
Anybody, help me!
Good him than me.
Good to see you again. I can't talk about... And back he comes. So! Good. I hope she got what she... You took care of our little lost... How about you just hand over 100 caps? Well, that wasn't so... Your dad came through here, all right. Didn't stay long, though. Said he had some important business to attend to and headed off to the city. Something to do with Galaxy News Radio. Guess that'd be the place for you to start. Good hunting, and thanks for the caps. And so now we...
Mr. Moriarty?
And a hello to you, lad.
A traveler? I don't recognize you. I'm looking for someone to make a... Great. I'd like you to deliver this message to my family in the Arefu settlement. I haven't heard from them in months, and I'm worried. As soon as you get there, talk to Davis West. He'll be glad to pay you for the trip. Sure. Be glad to. Arefu is northwest of Megaton, on an old overpass over the Potomac. If you follow what's left of the river, you can't miss it. No. Hey.
Never seen a ghoul before.
My dad told me about how you're going to disarm the bomb. He gave me Well, with my dad gone, I don't really know. Dad used to say
field research going. You know, I think. Oh, I couldn't do that. It'd be a real. Besides, it's not. What do you need? Good hunting!
Dad says not to talk to strangers.
Hi, I'm Maggie. I live with Billy. They.
Now, I know I've never... We get... Hey. Here.
Enjoy.
Me and pray. Glorious Atom.
Yes?
I give... It is so... Sir... Very well.
You got something to say to me, kid?
Welcome, sir or madam, to now. Nothing but the highest quality leftovers, junk, and crap.
Need some?
Can you help me? I need... Please.
Grub. Try the brand later.
At the highest echelon of power. We put our trust, our faith, in power, wealth, prestige. It made them lazy, America. Oh, yes, and laziness breeds stupidity. Rest assured, I will not make the mistakes of my predecessors. When John...
time. Somebody open up the... Hang on. Something ain't right here.
Thank you.
So, how's the scavenging? Really? You... So you're saying that, well, I still need to study a living specimen. I need someone to research how to track, and that'll cover the first section of the book. Landmines. I've heard stories about, sounds like the place. I hear there's a playground in the middle of town. Sure. Good hunting! Good hunting! Have fun!